Hello everybody, and welcome back to Sandy Bay. As you can see here, we have a new harvester. I actually went and did sell our old one. We got, I think it was about 110,000 for the harvester and the trailer and the header. So I needed to borrow some money, so I did take out a loan, 150,000. So I bought everything, and we have a new harvester here. It is a class Lexion 580. Let's look here in this one. Bought this one, 580. It is 462 horsepower. The capacity grain tank capacity is 10,500 liters. And it takes the usual fruits of a store, of course. We bought this one, this header, actually, but it is 10.5 meters, so it will actually take us not so long time to harvest this field that we have bought in last episode, field 18, if I remember right. So let's just go up to the field and start harvesting. I have already driven down the tractor, so he is standing ready there on the field and waiting, so we can and the trailer, of course. What is okay. It is the header trailer. You can attach the header on. Okay, I didn't know that. It's a mod trailer, so the header will not fall off when you're out on the road. There are a few quite nice features on this harvester here. We have there are some left alt. Yeah, as you can see, we have some cameras here. Some different cameras. These 4 and 5 are actually on the header, so they are not active right now. So there are some features that are nice on this harvester. Yeah. Green light. And last episode, I actually did take and fertilize field 18. I noticed that the fields are not fertilized from the beginning. Like this field number 18 here we have on the side here. I bought it, and it all is already seeded and ready to harvest, actually. But they have not fertilized the field, so I actually did take and fertilized it, so hopefully it will help us on getting some more out of the field. Oh, what is happening? Oh, got stuck over there. Didn't think about the trailer, we'll go out in the back. This is quite bad driving of me here. It's like I've never driven before. So we have to unlock there and there. It should be ready. Here we are. Finally, with a new harvester to harvest our fields with. God, I was starting to get a little bit tired of the old one. So, we should think about we don't need any straw, so we will turn that one off and start the harvester here and start harvest some. Sorry about that. So let's start harvest here. There are some feature on this harvester. If you drive too fast, it will block the header. So we need to be a little bit careful about this. You can see down on the right corner there, active load is saying that is telling me that the load there is on the header. If it will get stuck, the machine will stop, and you need to get out and clear the header. So there are some features on this harvester that are actually quite nice. Oh, you can turn off the lights. Don't need them on the field. And if we are in the cab here, we could turn and put camera on there, and you can then follow the header on the side there, so you can actually do more in cab view when you are harvesting, and having the help of the camera there to see the edge of the field of the crops that you are harvesting. As you can see, after I actually did take and fertilize the field, it is giving quite a lot of grain out of it. I am not gone a whole circle around the field, and it's getting full. So it actually is helping with fertilizing the fields actually. So if we put on and let the harvester put the auto combine on. Oh, sorry. And we need to empty it. So let's start the tractor here and go and empty the harvester. As you can see, it's already full. So it maybe did help, as I said, with fertilizing. So we need to remember that when next time we'll buy a new field. First fertilize it before we will harvest it. It's good. We are going to get quite a lot out of wheat out of this field. That's quite good. We need it. We need the money. Actually. Actually, do like this tractor quite a lot. It is a really good made mod. I will probably use this tractor quite a lot, I think. And of course, this Joskin trailer. It's actually quite good mod too. Yeah, as you have noticed, I have did buy it some time ago now, and it's working really good. Actually, the steering on the axle in the back of the trailer is actually quite nice because you can cross really tight corners with it, even though. The trailer is quite a big. I was maybe thinking we should just sell the harvest right away. We can go in here and check the prices on wheat. Sandy Bay store, 672. And 5.96 at Littleham stores. So Sandy Bay store will be the best guess to sell, I think. And sunflower prices are going up. So we'll get this field finished here, but I think we will get maybe 1.5, 2 full loads out of it. That will be good. Let's see how. Yeah, when you put the higher worker on, the active load will not show. You need to be dr need to drive dr drive it yourself. Let's change some camera view here. Here we are on the back of the harvester. I think this is on the pipe, actually. Number two, number three is the auger inside the tank. And here we have the camera that we already had on. I actually like this mod. This is actually working quite good. The mods are getting better and better. I actually in 2013 game Farming Simulator, I did have a class 770 harvester and 780, a 780 harvester. I think 780 is the biggest harvester that class make. And that mod was actually really good in that game. They did make them really good, detailed, and just looked very good. And the header had could f follow the ground. It turned up and down on the side and side by side, and I did like that harvester quite good. But they have not make that harvester really that good as they did in 2013, I think. There are always some kind of bugs with them that I actually don't like very much. So we need to turn around the tractor here and follow the harvester from the corner there, because it seems to be getting full quite fast here. Yeah, it's already in 80%. Yeah, we are going to get at least one full load out of it. I think that is not going to be a problem. Yeah, it's at least that we learn something new about this map. You need to fertilize the field before you harvest it if you buy it. So that's good to know. So let's drive down to the store with this trailer and sell. See how much money we were going to get out of this trailer. Seems to get stuck everywhere. And of course, a red light. What else? I have actually think about GCB, ECB. I don't know how to say the name. ECB, we call it in Norway. The tractors could be nice to have one of those, maybe the smaller one on the grain trailer, because it goes quite fast on the roads. I think it's about is it 70 kilometers per hour, and it will get us a little bit faster between selling point and the farm or the field. But this map is not that big anyway, so I think we can manage of just using this tractor here. It's going 52 kilometers per hour, so it's not so bad. So here we are at the Sandy Bay store. Let's see how much we are going to get out of this. And the combine is almost full again. Getting some money, at least. $20,149. That is not that bad, actually. But I will probably put some of it in the storage silos at the farm, so we can sell it when we get maybe a little bit more money for it. It's on some extra money when they are having better prices. Of course it is a red light. What else? Red light when we went to the store and a red light when we are getting back to the field and the harvester is waiting. There. So where is the harvester? Over there, yeah. So let's go get it and empty it. I can see that the straw mod, chopped straw mod, is doing some with the frame rate of the game. It actually do it a little bit difficult recording the game. It will make it a little bit like it's lagging. But when it's actually not lagging, it is just the shop straw mod that makes it like this. Should just harvest the rest ourselves, I think. Let's start on can save some money on doing it ourselves. Oh, I'm going out and missing some. Take that up a little bit later. Don't think we are going to get everything inside, everything in the combine. But we can try. No, we are not. Already 70%, maybe. not, I don't think have what is it, 23%, 23 liters left to put in the harvester. I don't think we are going to get everything in. Probably we're going to be a little bit left there. But we didn't, so we have to go to the trailer and empty. Got quite a lot of grain out of this little field, actually. Almost f total of two full trailers. So let's get the rest here, so I don't like to leave things on the field. Want to always harvest everything. Don't look good when you are leaving things on the field. Got a little bit over there. There. Now we are finished. L we got from the rest. Not much, but everything counts. So this was it for today. I will empty the trailer. I think I will just sell it. Not that much anyway, so I hope you liked the video, and thank you for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye bye.